Sir Gilbert. I'm your senior hairstylist for today. I'm from SM Olongapo City Branch. Hi, ma'am. Anong gusto po natin for today?
Balay edge style with a little bit of curtain bangs.
Alright.
Those kind of vibes.
Parang gagawa tayo ng something summer blonde look. Mm-hmm. And then gagawa tayo siguro ng something butterfly or layers para magkaroon ng style yung hair. And then mag-change tayo ng color para siguro para mag-iba yung aura and yung, I think, para mag-glow din yung ano nyo, yung skin tone.
Thank you.
Ready ka na po, ma'am?
Yes.
Gina?
Gina.
Satisfying.
Very satisfying.
Okay. So, ang ginawa ko pa pala sa hair ni ma'am is nag-pre-lighten po ako using bleach. Meron akong certain level na gustong i-achieve since mag-blonde kami. Medyo nagkaroon ako ng konting problem lang since yung history ng hair niya kasi is nag-black box dye siya before. 3 years ago, so more of like dito sa ends niya, medyo dark. Ang hirap niya i-leave. So more of nagpatong ulit ako ng another bleach para ma-achieve ko yung certain undertone. Makuha namin yung blonde na gusto namin. And then after pre-lighten, nag-deposit ako ng more of like warm blonde para perfect sa skin tone niya. Since si ma'am is medyo tan, kay ma'am, nag-suit naman yung blonde sa kanya. And nag-glow naman yung skin ni ma'am. And then perfect naman sa kanya yung kanyang hair color. Sobrang trend naman ngayon yung balayage na mayroong darker sa roots. So ito yung ginawa ko, more of like darker yung roots and then medyo lighter sa ends para makuha namin yung balayage effect. Dun sa haircut naman na ginawa ko is nag-layers ako and then kinip ko yung hair ni ma'am na long pa rin. Gumawa ko ng butterfly and curtain bangs para ma-frame yung face.
So how do I maintain po this kind of hair color and also yung ano niya, yung length?
More of like kapag bleach kasi, medyo high maintenance po siya. Kapag sinabi natin high maintenance, nag-fade siya after ilang weeks or ilang months. So more of like every time na nag-wash tayo ng hair and every time po na nag-wash po ng hair, nag-fade siya into blonde. So pag nagiging blonde siya, medyo nagiging brassy siya. So more of like kailangan natin ng salon maintenance and kailangan natin ng mga home maintenance, which is yung mga purple shampoo, conditioner, and like yung mga hair mask para ma-maintain yung softness, ma-retain natin yung color, and hindi siya magmukhang brassy. Iyon yung iniwasan natin pag once kasi na-bleach hair. Pag nag-fade siya, nagiging parang sobrang yellowish niya and parang brassy. Ayaw natin na maging ganun. So, medyo high maintenance lang kapag mga gantong bleaching. And then more of like kapag bleach hair, hindi natin winawash yung hair natin every day. So more of, mas maganda siya every other day. And then, paggamit natin ng, yun nga po yung home maintenance, which is yung purple shampoo, and then yung mga sulfate-free na mga shampoo and conditioner, just to maintain and retain the color, and hindi siya maging yellowish and brassy. If you want to achieve this kind of look and this hairstyle, you can visit me at David Salon, SM Olongapo Branch, or any other David Salon branches nationwide.